Hi everyone, this is Lenny Chernoff and this is part two of Dropbox. And today we're going to talk about how to put your favorite pictures in a folder and then share that folder with another person. So let's go to my iPhoto folder. And that should be right over there. And I want to share some of these pictures in a folder. This was my Spanish teacher's birthday party. So let me get that folder. It's real easy to get the Dropbox folder. All I have to do is go up to my Dropbox icon, click on it, and open up a Dropbox folder. And there is the one I want. I double click on that and whammo. So for this recording, I'm just going to take this one, holding down the command key, this one, and this one, and then I'll take them and just bring them right over there. And those are three folders and three pictures. My files are finished loading. How can I tell? Well, if I look right over here, I can see a little check mark. And let's see if that's right. If I move down over here, it's in alphabetical order. There are the three pictures that I uploaded. And by the way, you can even have a little slideshow of the pictures. There's picture number one, picture number two, and picture number three. And now I'm going to go back to Dropbox and I am going to click over here and I am going to share this folder and I can click and invite some Facebook friends. I'll say allow. So I add a couple of addresses. I then send a little message. Click on share folder. And whammo, it's done. So it's just that easy to share a folder in Dropbox. This is Lenny Chernoff.